Do we still not have an ammo sundae? Hello? 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 How about now? Can you guys hear me?
Yep.
Alright, apparently my fucking mic got fucked. Alright. So, do we still not have an ammo sundae?
I think so.
Alright, I'm pulling the one right now.
Hey, we got a Vanguard Southwest West. Vanguard Southwest West.
I put an OS down at the base site?
No. Not yet. This is still a very precarious situation we have right now.
There's a Colossus armor column hang our way. It's friendly.
It's friendly?
Dude.
Oh, well, if it's actually friendly, this will be amazing. What's up, Jed?
Jump load. So neither.
Got extra ammunition here.
He's not gonna do shit.
I need more structures built. We have so much cordium, we have zero structures. Oh shit, you're right about that friendly armor column.
Looks like we got a little bit of blue on purple air to air too.
Oh damn!
Hey, we got friendly armor coming in.
Looks like hammered.
Yep, it's hammered.
Was. I need a squad lead right now. AK, can you give it to me?
So is Hamburg now joining us for the behind the lines ops?
I don't know. I don't have a squad lead. AK, can you give me the squad lead, please?
Tanker Tuesday, right?
Pretty please. Actually, hang on. You know what? I can just switch squads. Hello, Hammered.
Hello.
Welcome to Asti Behind Enemy Lines Ops.
Welcome to Tipsy Tanker Tuesday.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. if you guys want to continue to pull armor from our base, we're going to all the way up until the end of the alert where it gets destroyed. And we're going to continue to expanding it and making it as big as you want, so have fun.
Sexy.
Hammered is so fucking sexy.
I got stuck. Oh my god, I didn't see it until it was too late.
Also, our tank leader has wanted me to let you know that if you need help supporting the base, if you're getting attacked, let us know and we will support you.
Understood. I'd be happy for that support. Alright, gentlemen, that hammered armor column will not be sticking with us the whole time, but if we need help, I'm gonna ring them up and they're gonna come back with the force of 1,000 suns. In the meantime, we need to get this base big. We need to get it ready to support 3 platoons, okay? Where's your base? Okay. Bravo Squad Waypoint is one of our forward operating bases. I need you guys to reinforce that. Once again, home base needs to stay excessively strong, but I need a base over at Bravo Squad Waypoint, and I need a base over at Alpha Squad Waypoint.
I'm back, Steel. Sorry, my game was freaking out and I couldn't deploy anything.
Understood. It's alright. Update, Hammered came in with a massive armor column, and so we're basically doing slightly joint ops. But Bravo Squad Waypoint is one of our forward operating bases, as well as Alpha. And then we're going to have another one over by Charlie. These bases are not designed to be super developed. They are simply there so that we have a warning and can quickly move farther out. It's basically a security net.
We got some armor to the northeast.
Steel, permission to shoot whoever the fuck set up these walls.
It was probably me, because there were no other walls set up. And so I just quickly spammed some because we were exposed.
So right here is permission granted.
Yeah, permission is granted.
That sounds like a yes.
It sounds like a yes, it is a yes.
Okay, there's one way you can avoid being shot, Steel. Come and deconstruct these fucking things.
Wait, which walls are we talking about?
The ones up front.
Okay, what's up front?
North.
Oh, then no, never mind, those aren't mine. I set up ones to this. I set up a line of walls to the southeast. I did nothing with the north walls.
Southeast ones look vaguely competent, so.
Oh, hey, I'm glad that my button mashing was vaguely competent.
I mean, there's a bit of overlap, but.
1,000 monkeys on typewriters.
Indeed.
There's only one hole.
Hey,
so, Bravo Outpost is actually just randomly getting shelled from an anti-vehicle turret over to the southeast.
Alright. Fucking fix that. Now.
You're the man.
I'm but a humble engineer who's trying to keep a tower alive.
And you are doing fantastic, and it falls to the rest of the platoon. Okay, well, you were doing fantastic. But now it falls to the rest of the platoon. Remember, those things exist so that our main base doesn't get attacked. If we let them fall, we're kind of defeating the whole purpose.
No, they're defeating the whole purpose, sir.
There is now infantry inside Bravo Outpost.
Understood. If you are good at anti-infantry, now's your time. AK said thing in chat. Alright, let me see. Bravo base, yes. Bravo base does need an imminent help. I also need a base set up at Alpha and a base set up at Charlie.
Copy that.
I want you guys to monitor general chat in case I don't see it. Respond to that. If you're an alpha, you are definitely going to be responding to these types of things.
Can you swap me back into Bravo?
Yes I can. Give me a moment.
Thanks.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Ow, I'm getting shot. Help me. Alright, Bravo is full. So that guy's not even on the right continent, so I'm gonna move him out of there. And put Link in here. Yeah, put Widget in there.
Fucking. I didn't see the tank.
I'm Alpha.
Alright. Link, do you want me to toss you command?
Bravo?
Yep. I'm so glad that you said yes. Thank you so much for helping me.
Alright, fine, I'll take it.
Alright.
Better take it.
Oh, you motherfucker. Alright, you see those anti-infantry, anti-vehicle turrets over there? Yeah, those motherfucking pricks killed the Steelsmobile, so I'm gonna need immediate fire on them. Also, we need to preserve the forward operating base.
Asti is your base.
Yep, we're setting up a central base and then three exterior bases. Our exterior bases are getting hit pretty hard, but that's okay. We set it up a little bit too close to the tower, and armor is just basically helping us. But
dude,
it's alright. It's part of the fun.
I can't see any of the beacon, any of the waypoints except for Bravos.
Could one of our FOB Charlie base builders put up an
anti-vehicle? Alright, well, we're gonna swing by real quick.
I'm soon. Feel free to swing by. Gators and that. I don't want to bother you guys too much on your stuff.
Oh, you're good.
We're fine, dude.
Just going around.
I see. Alright, Hammered's passing by. Guys, make our base look presentable. We need more cordium. Yes.
I can't see any waypoints except for Bravo.
Alright, let me reset all of the waypoints.
Only waypoint to see.
But that is true, you are Bravo lead. I need FOBs over at Charlie and Alpha. So Bravo, make it happen. Also, we have infantry inside the main base.
Enemy infantry?
Yes. The Spitfire just went off. And I don't see a body.
There's one Vanguard, one Lightning, and one Harasser to the east. They're east. They're shelling the front line base.
Understood. Defend it. I need anti-armor deployed. If you're an Alpha, pull some armor. Fuck that thing up. Bravo needs cordium, so Bravo squad, make sure that happens.
Can we recycle this anti-infantry turret?
You sure can. If you are in Bravo, you have free reign to modify the base. You guys are the base builder squad.
Be advised, Steele, the marker you set for Alpha on that road is in a deploy zone, so I'm gonna have to set it up on the hill overhead.
Understood. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, it's so great. We have like three platoons back here not helping at all for anything.
Oh yeah.
This is the power of TR.
Get hammered in the ass, T-boy.
Hammered in the ass, T.
Thank you much, Asty.
That's it. Feel free to refurbish your vehicles here. Get some more. Get prepared. Get some ammo. Alright, Hammerd is going to be refilling their vehicle for a minute.
Accidental joint ops?
Accidental joint ops indeed. Zephyr's going to love this. Silo. Understood. Where?
I can mark it on Bravo.
Yeah, you know what? Mark it on Bravo. Alright, actually, you know what? I'll mark it using Delta. Just to avoid confusion, and Bravo is still Regent Rock FOB. I do need the Alpha Squad waypoint developed, though.
I'm trying to find Cordium, I can't.
Yeah, they're kind of guarding a few of the spots surrounding.
Oh, they are? Hey, Hammerd, my boys are having a bit of trouble getting some Cordium. The NZ are being smart and guarding. Is there any way you guys can go around and clear all the armor? Alright, I just requested help from Hammerd regarding that issue.
Thank you.
If you guys have any
Cordium... Alright, we'll sweep around. Thank you.
Yep, they're gonna sweep around.
Found Cordium.
Is it guarded?
Right next to our armor, our friendly armor.
Oh, beautiful. Alright.
There's enough for 2 ants here. Or 1.5.
Bravo base needs some more Cordium, so next Cordium deposit goes directly to Bravo. Then after that, I need Alpha developed.
I got about Charlie.
Charlie, the base also needs to be developed. Focus anti-armor on that one.
To the northeast.
Got that.
Northeast of Central Base.
I'm starting to pull armor from Regent Rock.
Northeast. Yeah, there's a decent NC armor column coming from the southeast.
Alright, we have confirmation of a decent enemy armor column coming from either Paris, Eastern Grove, or Regent Rock around that area.
Asty, we found the glaive that's attacking your base. We're gonna wipe it real quick.
That's it.
In the middle of being constructed.
Yeah, they found another base. It's a glaive base that's been assaulting us. They're gonna wipe that real quick. After that, they're gonna move in response to that armor. Take care of that air, though. I want zero air being able to assault the Hammerd column.
Steel Bravo marker, Bravo waypoint is an enemy flail bait.
Understood. Let me remark all of that. Does Bravo base have Cordium now?
Negative, I lost my ant when I was trying to get over there.
Alright, I need literally one person, I don't care who, find some fucking Cordium and get it in there.
Also, Bravo silo has restricted access, FYI.
Understood. That's because of low Cordium.
There's 2K next to that flail base that I've marked.
Well, let me look at this silo. Oh yeah, there's silos in the red. It needs some now.
Incoming armor from the northeast. I can repair that.
Northeast Cordium node has been overrun.
Alright. Alpha needs some response to that.
Got an enemy Sunday literally on Bravo, but
yeah.
I think we got it.
Yeah, no, they're putting down tank mines. They jumped out. They're putting down tank mines. Alright. Need some more boys supporting Bravo.
My beta Sunday's gone.
Yeah, Hammer's, we can't keep dragging Hammer around though. I've already given them two requests/tasks. If I see them pass
through. Asti, we have fully cleared out that NC base that was attacking you, so you should be good.
Understood, thank you. They are rolling in a lot of armor from Regent Rock. Apparently one of our forward operating bases is getting pretty badly fucked up right now. Also, all of the residual cordium is getting camped really hard as soon as you guys leave.
Alright, we're going to try to get the armor at Regent Rock. We're heading over there now.
That's it. Alright, if you are in Alpha Squad and you are not currently engaging the enemy, you guys are gonna form up with AK Madman's Ant, and AK, you're gonna go get some Cordium. And all you guys are gonna do is escort that Cordium and make sure it can get back to Bravo Squad waypoint.
Looks like the Hammered Colossus was just destroyed by an NC orbital.
Understood.
Looks like it.
That is an absolute shame, but...
Alright, who used the Cordium at Bravo to build a freaking anti-personnel tower again?
Alright. Ooh. Alright. Like I said, Alpha, keep pulling vehicles. If you're an Alpha, you are base defense and Ant defense. Most importantly, Ant defense. I'll only recall you guys back to the base when I need you guys, okay?
Okay, sir.
I'm not even joking at this point, both main platoon waypoint base and Bravo Squad waypoint base are low on cordials.
Who just put a wall on Bravo base?
Oh no.
Whoever just put that wall on Bravo base, the ants can now no longer get inside of Bravo base. Who do I need to shoot?
I have a visual on an enemy. Not me, I'm in the center.
Everyone who does not have an alibi, go ahead and execute them.
I want somebody to fucking remove that wall. Let me heal.
We had a turtle.
Bridge unloading Cordium at
Asti,
the
have you got any luck with
somebody
doing
lock on missiles there.
We're gonna need an escort. We're really getting low.
Thanks for the resupply link.
Alright, what's the status on Cordium? I need an overall status of Cordium.
Bravo just got a small ship.
We have 17k in the platoon waypoint spot.
Alright, everybody, unless you are in an ant, ditch your vehicle and pull an ant. Hammered is going to escort us, and I want you guys to just basically mass zerg to Cordium and bring it back. If you are not me, you should be pulling ants. I want nothing but ants. Form up and just go straight there.
Asti, we are giving you a escort at the front of your base.
Understood. Thank you, Overwatch. Right now, we're pulling a shit ton of ants to go and see if we can really start reeling in some of that cordium real quick.
Armor column to the northeast. Mostly harassers, it seems.
Don't worry about it. Cordium, find Cordium, and if there's an issue, scream into Prox chat for them to get hammered.
Diamond Way, there's a bunch of Cordium.
Alright, I need whoever, AK, I need you to mark that.
Except there's a Liberator hovering over it all.
AK. Alright, I need someone to go to Vanu Archives and destroy those air terminals. They keep on pulling air out of there. Hey man.
Killed a galactic pumpkin.
I can see. Alright, I need a Cordium runner over to Bravo right now. Maxwell, if you are bringing in Cordium, I want you to stop. Go to Bravo right now.
I'm heading to Bravo.
No, Maxwell's gonna go to Bravo, everybody else at the platoon.
FOB Bravo is getting smacked around by a mag rider, a couple lightnings, a few harassers, so it's still up, but we're gonna need some help here soon.
That's alright. You just guys need Cordium. You guys are doing your purpose though, they're not attacking the main base.
I just got.
Yep, how much Cordium did we lose in that?
None, I just managed to offload my entire card.
Okay.
Granted it was only 2k, but. I'll get you
fixed up. Alright. That lightning needs to go. I don't care if you suicide rush it, just make it leave. Run into it, do whatever.
That lightning's got infantry support.
Yep. Alright, no more Cordium is gonna go to Bravo until that stuff is cleared. I need the rest to go to platoon and fill it up.
There's like 225k nodes on Diamond's Way.
Yep.
Asti, did some of those Cordium ants make it?
Yeah, the majority of them did. Our FOB over in Regent Rock is getting absolutely swarmed, and we lost the majority of the ants that we did lose right there when they were filling up the silo. But yes, thank you so much for that support, my man.
No problem. Offensive defensive marker at Vanu Arc.
Overwatch, are you cut out?
At Vanu Archives, there is a offensive defensive marker. Other load of core.
Sure, thank you. You did cut off, cut out after Cordium again, but I get the gist of what you're saying.
Yeah, sorry.
No, it's alright, man. Alright, offensive and defensive waypoint is a whole shit ton of cordium over by Delta Squad waypoint. That's
a Vanguard west of base.
Understood. Harassus, take that out. Also, if you see any hammered ants at all, I want them to be defended. What the hell just killed that? Oh, okay. All harassers head west of base and neutralize that. That Vanguard just cost us two ants. Yeah, let AK manage Bravo Squad base. If you do not do something that is under his explicit direction, then you are doing it wrong, and we will execute you.
Hey, AK, can I make a special request to get, like, a AV turret, like, right where I'm standing?
$25,000 at the Alpha Cubs.
We can't have a wall there.
Alpha Squad leader, mark it, please.
We can't have a wall there. He won't be able to get in.
Nah, there's a trick that AK knows how to get it through the wall. The problem, AK, is that not everybody knows how to do that. Last time, we struggled with that until I C4'd the hell out of the wall. And then we finally got the podium filled up.
Okay, there's Scorpion by Alpha Clubs, and there's a flail base nearby as well.
Earlier.
Yeah, somebody's playing. One of us is playing over there right now. I have a full load where you want it. Take some ammunition.
Okay, full load. Let's set us up a two-way point. Alright. In that case, I want the base at Charlie stood up, and I want the base over at where Alpha's gonna be, which is right here, stood up. Exact position.
Alpha has a
silo already. Okay, then never mind. I'll drop it back where it was. Alpha needs to be fully stood up. Remember that all of the turrets on there needs to be so that they cover everything in between. Main base and secondary base.
Hey, Asti, up by where we just threw down a bunch of defensive and offensive requests. Looks like there's a lot of cordium silos over there.
Understood, thank you.
Or cordium nodes.
Delta Squad waypoint, there's a shit ton of cordium.
Probably around 700 meters, 35k node.
Yep, I just dropped Delta Squad it? On it. Delta marks it.
Copy that. That will fuel Alpha base. Oh yeah, that's the mother load.
Be advised that FOB Charlie now has a vehicle terminal.
Beautiful. Make sure that vehicle terminal remains out and exposed so that... Not exposed, but... I want Hammer to easily be able to pull from it. Make sure that it's... That vehicle terminal is... oh, shit.
We got harassers in the ant swarm.
I'm sorry!
We need armor support with the ants.
Understood. Are you guys over at Delta?
Yes.
Gentlemen, I need you guys over back at that offensive defensive marker. They have a shit ton of harassers over there and our ants are getting swarmed. If you guys wouldn't mind. I'll start repair.
Yeah, we're currently fighting a harasser squad as well.
Alright, everybody pull back from Delta Squad waypoint.
We'll try to swing by if we can.
Hammered cannot guarantee our safety for this one. Poor NC is just getting bullied right now.
Can you redirect Alpha Squad to support us?
Alpha Squad, yeah, you know what, if you're an Alpha and you're not currently in an ant, pull a Lightning specifically, and go and help them. If you can, just simply become a target. Oh, Jesus Christ. Man, I just watch you get freaking, like, turned.
I got repairs for you, AK. Come here.
What's up, boys?
What's up, Zeph? Currently we're doing impromptu joint.
I'm so sorry.
With Hammered.
Cool.
See what happened was we were building our base, right? And then Hammered ran through with a Colossus and a platoon-sized armor column. So yeah, so it just kind of happened that way, and that's what we're doing now.
Where's my armor support?
Nice.
Yeah, yeah.
Where the fuck is my armor support?
Yeah, sorry, I'm in.
Ryan. Payload, I'm gonna put you in charge of Alpha. I need you to scream at people. If they scream back, let me know and I'll come in and then scream at them louder.
Hey guys, we have a platoon.
Ask you, we're gonna fall back to your base.
Join. I see a lot of you guys are online. You should go ahead and
we've got
jump
lots
in
of vehicle terminals
platoon
up
come
for you.
Join us. We're doing behind the lines ops tonight.
I believe we have one up at Offensive Never. Request. That's really out in the open.
What?
All right, for me?
Thank you.
Sure, but I really gotta go get kills too.
You know, Zef, you could just do the ops. Although, honestly, if you want to get kills, then I would not mind having you at our base. We're getting absolutely swarmed. Woo! Shots!
Lib shelling our empty ants over here at Alpha.
Alright. Alpha Squad, I'm going to start kicking people who are not over there helping us. Never mind, there's no one to kick. Alright. Alpha Squad, I need you guys in vehicles. I really...
Wait, Chrom is taking me for a ride. I can't really do anything about it.
That's fair enough. Chrom, what do you have to say for yourself? I need you guys in Lightnings defending our ants. Our ants are getting absolutely wiped out there, and it's no fun for anybody. Normally, I'd have a Harasser squad to deal with that shit, but Payload did not want to leave one, so we do not have one.
Aww.
However, you can pull a Harasser if you want to, but only two people per Harasser. We need.
Asti, do you need any more Cordium support?
Yeah. We still pretty much have untouched. That defensive request right there. Alright, we're making another push for Delta Squad waypoint, so if you want to use that, go use it. We're gonna be over there too.
We're heading out now, Asti.
I'm sit. Alright,
yeah,
they're
heading
out now.
We're heading out now if you want to send some ants with us.
You come at them.
All ants over there at Delta Squad waypoint. If you are not in an ant, I need you to get in one.
I'm currently developing Alpha Base.
Understood. I really need all the ants. This is our opportunity.
Hey, Chrom, we're following a snuck guy.
Should I back off then?
Yes, you should.
Alright.
Let him be, my son. Let him be.
That said, I think he's in our squad, actually. Or... yeah, I think he's in Bravo.
Hey, Smoke is alright, it's Green Juice is not.
Yeah, that's our only problem. Just so. The average Smoke player is alright.
Yep. Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm getting hit.
Throw the tower from the.
Hey, Chrome, we can use some resupply.
Be advised, Enfil is now is trying to destroy the Alpha base.
Just
got knifed.
My ant was just destroyed with by three harassers.
Asked that we found the glaive that's been firing.
Understood. Were you with a massive Zerg?
No, I was going away.
Understood. Just for safety, when we do behind enemy lops, I like to keep all of the vehicles all together. Safety in numbers, that you know, that kind of principle. So, if you are constantly getting your stuff destroyed and you're legitimately sick of it, then go with the two or three other ants and then beg one of the Alpha members to come with you. The Alpha guys will solely protect you, and if it gets that bad, then I'll recall Hammer to come and fuck those guys up.
I'm gonna need a little bit of support just to ensure I can clear that guy off of Alpha.
Yep.
We have a lightning there.
Beautiful.
We need a more open access to... never mind.
Vehicle terminal is also on Charlie Waypoint.
Oh shit, that's... yeah, the harassers are here!
Oh. Harassers are over at our main base. And judging by the platoon right now, there's a lot and they're scary.
There's like three or four of them.
Alright, we're falling back to the base.
I just saw five mark on the map at once. Six.
Well, Hammered is coming.
Okay, Bravo.
Hammered is coming, that's alright. What's the status on our orbital, in terms of range? Better question, can we third party a fight yet?
Yeah, you could nuke Vanu Archives right now if you wanted.
Alright, I'm gonna go nuke.
Yeah, but there's not a huge fight going there.
No. Can I get somebody with an AA turret open? Can I get somebody with an AA turret?
You don't, we'll wait.
I need an AA turret on Alpha Place. Alpha Base is getting shelled.
Hello? Yeah!
Alpha Base is getting shelled.
Yeah, I understand. There's just not a lot I can do in terms of anything. We're kind of needing to run lots of ants because Hammered is using up Arcordium, which is alright because they're also protecting us, but just got to remember that those forward bases are disposable. That's the reason they exist. If it's just not working, then just scrap it. Hey, Agent. Agent and Rill, I need you guys over at Platoon Waypoint.
Steel, I'm in Sanctuary. I spawned in 3 seconds ago.
I understand, but I've got something very important I must do. So, Rill, if you could meet me over by Platoon Waypoint on the vehicle terminal, just drop what you're doing.
There's like a million harassers between our base and
the base. Yeah, I know. Hammer's taking care of them, but... if you're worried about safety, just run with Hammered and hit the Cordium, and then once you're done with that, as soon as they come close to the base, just detach. They'll provide you with enough protection.
There's some Cordium east of Vanu Archives, permission to have some armor escorts?
get link to mark it, communicate in squad chat, get it marked, and then as soon as it's marked, actually Link can go ahead and mark it and communicate. He can ask.
I'm trying to keep the alpha base from getting shelled.
I'd prefer, Link, I'd prefer if you did this, though.
Alright, Alpha Base is gonna fall, though, because I'm the only one.
That's alright. You can blame your squad. You're a squad leader. Where is Rill? Is Rill still in the platoon?
Is Alpha Base the platoon waypoint one?
Yeah, no. Alpha Base is Alpha Squad waypoint. And Rill is no longer online. That makes me sad. I wanted to see the two white white prowlers right next to each other.
White prowler.
Disclaimer:
we're not
racist.
Bro.
Nah, you good, homie?
The walls of Alpha Base have fallen.
You guys are protecting us. You guys are definitely good. Okay, so there was. I think AK just left. So.
Hey, Steel, we got somebody taking Bravo Waypoint, two harassers on us.
Understood. Bravo Waypoint, all of those waypoints that are not platoon, by the way, are designed to get enemy resistance and to fall. They're a buffer zone, so don't worry too much about them, and they are definitely not a priority above, say, things like Cordium. They also help expand our sphere of influence a bit.
Alpha Base is getting attacked by harassers. It's fucking bad, Steel.
Alright. In that case, we're
really
going to... I understand, my man. We're going to do something else with Alpha instead. We're going to leave that, but there's a massive open area right here on Alpha Squad Waypoint. I want you guys to set up a base designed entirely for anti-harassers. I don't want any vehicle spawns. I don't want anything like that. I want it to be used to kill harassers so that when those harassers are coming after us, we can get near Alpha Squad Waypoint and it'll blow them the fuck up.
They have a scythe escorting those harassers.
Alright, beautiful. We should have tons of anti-air and we should have skyguards as well. Resistance is key, gentlemen. Alright, it looks like Hammered is coming back to us, so get ready for that, boys. Clear them a path. This is the best fucking ops ever.
Yes, seriously. How long has this thing lasted now?
It's lasted since before fucking Hassan locked. And, you know, for initial OS kind of did a number on us, but we haven't fallen, and then fucking Hammered coming in. I don't think we would be in a good situation if it wasn't for Hammered.
No, I think we would have been done by now if it weren't for Hammered.
Yeah, because I know those ant guys are very frustrated and such, but you guys all gotta admit that without Hammered, you guys would even be 10 times worse.
Whoever put this on the anti-vehicle terminated outside of the walls of the main base. You are doing it wrong.
Scream at them louder.
Constructing it. Whoever put this anti-vehicle terminated out here, you are doing it wrong.
There you go.
Skywyss, Skywyss.
Alright, I'm here.
I'm an engineer. I'll
repair you. Alright. Hello, Tyrion. To the joint, accidental hammered in the ass, the ops.
Alright, so I'm presuming you need some prowler safeguards?
Yes, as a matter of fact, Tyrion, as soon as you see
an ant- be advised, there's a very large armor column coming to counter us.
Beautiful, get inside our base, set up defensive positions around there, we're gonna support you guys fully. There's a massive armor column heading our way, boys. Hammered is gonna seek refuge around us. We're switching to entirely defensive stuff.
I want whoever who built this fucking tower to come here and deconstruct it for me.
So that orbital's almost ready, right?
Right.
Alright, we also have an orbital in our base that's ready, so you guys just give us the word and we'll go and
get it.
The armor column is coming in from, I think, northwest? I want to say, just look for the sound of explosions.
I don't know what's making an armor column this size retreat.
Alright, I let our tank leader know. He'll put a command marker down.
Mobile
if
suit.
Wants
that.
Orbital
mobile
strike.
Suit. Move you and out of the way. AK is trying to place a building. Vehicles move out of the way. Ganther Corps.
Hammered is doing their own ops, and they just happen to come
Ganther
in.
Ganther Corps, if you want to just go ahead and unload that cordium, you can move as quick as you can. Everyone get out of AK's way, please. I will shoot you.
Yes.
I don't want to, but I will.
No, no, no. Go ahead. Want to.
I want you to shoot me, Zephyr.
Ooh, woo.
Mm. Oh, God.
Alright, gentlemen. We are knee-deep in enemy territory. We are fighting for our lives with Hammered and Asti. And we are kicking ass.
Get hammered in the Asti!
Get hammered in the Asti, gentlemen! I want to hear it! I want to hear every man in this platoon screaming, get hammered in the Asti. Every person!
Get hammered in the Asti.
I do not hear enough. Continue chanting it.
Only if we get, shit.
I can't keep saying this, my family's around me.
I mean, if we get promoted.
There's nothing weird about it. I think you're just making it weird.
Yeah.
Hammered me in my asshole, baby.
Yes.
Yeah, that's exactly what I can't say.
The last thing I need my wife to come downstairs to hear me yelling at a whole bunch of random strangers on the internet.
Yeah. Were you just telling a whole bunch of men to hammer you in the ass?
Yes, babe, I was.
Yeah, boy.
But you see, honey, the thing is...
What you don't understand is we're getting hammered in the ass day.
Yes.
This is what I do with my online friends, man.
It's like your butt club, but different.
Much manlier.
Yes.
It's like my book club, but I get stuffed in my asshole.
Yeah.
Ha-ho! Book club, he says.
Right. Just like grade school.
Just going to the book club.
I like how we've captured this for the TR despite the fact that we're in the middle of enemy territory. Like, there's a massive TR logo
nice.
Right here on our base, gentlemen.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, where's the Elysium drill?
Oh shit!
Yeah.
Clear it. I want it to be ours.
Oh, God.
I told you, Tyrion.
I have an announcement to make.
Yes.
I am going to have to execute the entire building team because there is not a place in this base for me to put down my flare.
Alright, in that case, Bravo Squad, I need you to line up in front of Link. Let's make this quick. We are getting glaived.
Say hammered in the asty.
Gentlemen.
I'm gonna submit to my team killing. I didn't do anything wrong, but I want it.
Give me a direction.
Because you're a good boy. Can you delete this,
could you please come back to the base and...
I can't delete it.
Either, like, unlock your terminal or, delete this fucking wall that I just placed, because I kind of fucked up.
But I'm on it.
Alright, do we have a direction on that glaive?
Yes. Glaive is northwest. I saw it just drop right in front of me when I'm standing on the tower.
Get to this thunder. It's over here. Let's blow it up.
You said north?
Northwest.
I done
yes.
fucked up.
Also, gotcha. I need Charlie Squad waypoint. I need that base beefed up more. Do not constrict the vehicle terminal, because that's also where Hammer could be pulling, but I need that beefed up.
How the fuck do we get...
dogs.
Space is impressive, but it's a little bit of
we're getting harassed at
Bravo. Yes, we are.
And our vehicle turret is behind a wall.
Enemy transport vehicle. I see them. Oh, I see them, alright. So
what the fuck, I have 10,000 ping!
Oh, that's nothing, man.
That sounds like a you problem.
Don't see the base.
It fucking sucks.
Okay, if you see Charlie Squad waypoint, that's the base that I need beefed up.
Okay. No, I was talking about the Glaive base.
Oh, okay. In that case, I need to go over to Bravo and deal with those harassers. I trust you, Kay.
Cotton deposit northwest, a big one.
Finally got one back, guys. We did it. We did it.
Everybody's here.
Shot.
Got
shots,
a great
shots.
Big load. Shot. Shot. Shot.
I'm back. We stone in there.
Yes, we are. Actually, yeah. I want both of you guys to go to platoon waypoint.
Can
you put me in alpha, please?
Alpha club.
Yeah, I got you. I got you, Zeph.
Hey, you got your platoon you wanted.
Bravo's getting hit hard.
Yeah, I know.
But it will never fall.
Remember, Zeph, Bravo is simply an out-of-thing waypoint. Even if it falls, that's okay. I mean, it's not okay. We don't want it to fall, but if it does happen to fall, it is big sad, but not that important. However, Charlie Squad does need to be beefed up a bit. There's nothing for Charlie and Alpha, and Bravo's getting all the love. I need Charlie and Alpha beefed up.
All squad waypoints are wiped, looks like.
Oh, yes, sorry. Yeah, it's a you thing. Because you got moved. Let me restate them.
Also, Steel.
Hey, Asty, there at offensive waypoint, there is a huge Cordium sire. Cordium node.
Cadia stands.
Understood. We're sending in some ants. Alright, all ants, I need you guys to go over to Delta Squad Waypoint. Hammered is currently protecting that area. If you guys could protect that area, and I'm sending over the majority of our ants.
Yeah, we're over here right now. We're pushing closer to the warp gate.
Go to Delta right now, guys, and you guys get a free protection ride and a shit ton of cordium.
I highly recommend you repair.
But, yes, I need Rill and, Tarion over by Platoon Waypoint, please. Preferably in your white prowlers.
Okay, I can pull another.
Yes, please, thank you.
Delta is the purple one, right?
Hold up, Crown. No,
well,
Asty, there's like 8 fucking harassers over here.
Yeah, this is why I'm confused. There is no Delta waypoint.
Delta is black.
Yeah, there is.
Delta is black. And
yeah,
if,
it's not there.
Okay, if you
there
can't
is.
See it, then I'll mark it using platoon waypoint.
There it is.
Platoon waypoint is active.
Oh,
go there now. You guys have a limited time for this. Yep, I know. Just jet all the way in there.
Shove it in there, boys.
Yep.
Alright, I vote that if NC gets shotguns and shit,
TR should get a bunch of flamethrowers on everything.
We get burnt.
Here's how we get burnt.
Alright, I see Agent Tarion. Where's Rill? Rill.
Nice.
Do you have your prowler?
I'm dead on the floor.
Oh, what happened?
Got knifed.
Oh. Okay.
Do we not have enough point I can bring in?
Yeah, it's gonna take me a hot minute to pull my prowler. I'm really low on nanites.
Use core. Never mind, you can't. I think this calls for an anvil.
Yeah, I'll just gun for now and I'll pull my prowler once I have nanites.
Understood. Alright, I want you gunning in Agent Tarion's.
I just found a prowler just sitting here unlocked.
Yeah, that was mine. Alright, question.
It's mine now.
Am I actually supposed to use a white prowler on Endar at night?
Yes. Two both have white prowlers, and I wanted
Wait,
you guys...
Wait, is that why you wanted me to pull my prowler?
Yes, you both have white prowlers, and you guys are going to be white prowler gang.
How do you unlock the white skin? Okay, I just like to point out this is probably gonna cut the survivability of this down, you know?
That's
okay, give me 4 minutes and I'll get you a white parallel, don't worry.
Alright, you two head out, you two are gonna stay together.
Yes, Steel Slayer!
And
they see you.
The cordium, where do you want the cordium?
Jesus.
In the silo?
Yeah, which silo? Main?
This is the reason that the stormtroopers in Star Wars are white armor.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus.
Yeah, that's also the reason that they
said what do you want to quote you?
As a stormtrooper in any Star Wars video game. Yeah.
Okay, sorry. I heard the term steel and then I heard cordium. Is there something I needed?
What do you want it?
There's a 35k note.
Okay, so I needed to set up Charlie. I need you guys to stand up Charlie's on Charlie Waypoint and Alpha Waypoint. That's where you guys are putting that cordium. Do not put it in the main base. You guys start building that up.
Bravo waypoint?
Yeah, Bravo has enough. Maybe send one ant over there to check. Charlie Squad waypoint, make sure the vehicle terminal is out in the open so that Hammer can easily pull. Make sure that it's a vehicle-oriented base. Alpha Squad waypoint is an anti-harasser base.
Is your wall okay, Zeth? I'm worried about your wall.
You're getting locked.
Readout. I said no. Bad readout. Stop it.
What are you doing?
Stop it.
What's going on?
I said don't fill up this base. Don't fill up this base.
Be on alert for Bounty Liberator around Region Rock. Region Watchtower.
Did he kill
Region
you?
Rock. No, he got very. He's a solo Dalton, though, so.
That sounds annoying.
Yeah.
Alright. Board guide, turn left.
I'm stuck.
Alright, I'll unstick you. Just give me a second. I got my Sunday. Oh, did you get it?
I didn't even see you, for real.
Oh, God. Oh, no, it's a good readout. I just wanted to shoot to get your attention.
Oh, no, it's a Gamprecor. I just ran over Gamprecor. We don't have any medics.
Oh.
I can't hit anything with this ping.
I'm not 20,000 ping. I hit
everything. Oh, nice job, Widget.
Can we get some help at Quartz Ridge? Sorry, we have like two platoons here and we're gonna lose it.
Yeah, sorry, we have two platoons over at Paris Field Tower.
To hell.
In Vanu Archives around that area. Probably three around right now. We can send some emotional help. If that's what you
that works.
Alright, so you guys are gonna do really good. And I'm sure that Hamburg and as the combination, we're going to hold off their major armor columns and prevent them from really mobilizing bases against you guys.
Question. How many bunkers have been built today?
None.
Not enough.
Oh, great. We don't have to execute anybody.
Yep.
Good job.
Don't worry, Terry. I've been on top of trying executing people who have been doing dumb shit.
Yep. He was really
wonderful. Bunkers are fine if you destroy the terminal.
Man, it is so nice having a count. No, because then some raspberry comes along and repairs it, and then you're at square one.
Yeah.
And destroy it again!
You see the issue.
Does this ammo tower actually work, by the way?
Alright, we are going to try to get our armor column to Quartz Ridge to support you, although we're currently at Regent Raw.
We don't have control of it, though, right?
Zeph, you should see how Widget is gloating in chat. Alright, Terran, can I just have you do long-range bombardment from the base?
What point?
It doesn't matter. Actually, no, Charlie. They're standing up Charlie Squad waypoint, so I definitely need to make sure that that stays alive.
Okay, gotcha.
There is an infiltrator over right underneath me. I don't even know where I'm at right now, so I cannot help you guys, but... Alright, I want Paris, East, and Grove to be orbitaled.
Steel, we want to let you know that we're going to try to go to Quartz Ridge, so if you want to defend your fortress, I would...
Yep, understood. We're gonna play it a bit defensively while you guys leave. It is really sad watching that armor column go away, though. Like, God, that's kind of scary, low-key.
Not to worry, I mean, you got a heavy armor pull there, so if we all die, we can just respawn there.
That's true. Alright, everybody who is rolling with the hammer platoon, and you guys turn around, they are going across the map, and you guys are not going with them, so I need you guys to come back over here. We're going to play this defensively. I need Charlie Squad Waypoint stood up right now, no exceptions. And I need Alpha stood up. What's the status on Bravo?
Looks good to me.
Alright, beautiful. We're going to maintain this for a while. Just be aware that since Hammered is gone, we're going to have like three times as many issues. So we're going to play this defensively. I want you guys in this moment to make sure that all the bases are stacked with Cordium. Priority base goes to the central base, and then to Bravo base, and then after that to Alpha base, and Charlie base is last. Charlie base is only last because it bridges.
I take back my Bravo is fine. We're getting hammered by something.
All right.
It's not hammered.
All right, Agent Tyrion, could you go over and fix that along with Rill?
Can Bravo point you said?
Yep, Bravo.
Gotcha.
Delay that, because I think it might have just been, like, pot shots or something. Hang on.
Pot shots are definitely... Yeah, I see them.
Steel, be advised. The flail is online now.
Beautiful. I see
it.
Yeah,
in a shit location, though. It needs some defense.
Do you really need defense at Bravo Waypoint? Because there is some NC armor at Charlie that needs to be cleared out.
Okay, in that case, turn around and go back. Make sure that whatever you guys do, though, you guys stay near the base. I want you guys to be able to immediately retreat.
Could I have one of the Bravo base builders change this spear anti-vehicle turret into a tower?
Yeah, I got you, man.
Thanks, boss.
Question. Could we have some more guys moved into Charlie who are willing to gun or pull prowlers?
Yep. Charlie is prowler squad. If you want to be in a prowler, say which squad you're in and your number. I'll move you.
I've been mostly following Charlie with a repair something. Should I be in their squad?
Yep. If you are going to roll with them...
Can I get res? Bravo.
Alright, if
you're aware that there's a few enemy infantry at platoon at the main base.
Understood.
Yeah, I just can see medic get shot over here.
Alright,
medic, and I saw it this...
Alpha, deploy infantry, get and fix that. But whoever was saying that, I need your squad and number. I'm just staring at the platoon right now.
Alpha 4.
Alpha 4, Maxwell, got you. You are now Charlie. Mana, do you want to be in the thing with Agent? I see you're in a prowler as well. Alpha 8.
Hey, are we in Discord?
We are not in Discord.
Nah.
Alright, just remember that if you're in Alpha 8, though, if you're in Charlie, you need to be in a prowler or gunning for one.
I'm not helping, Cap. My friend, she does really bomb it.
What in the fuck?
I don't know anymore, sir.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, hey, what's going on, Tiger? How are you?
Are you well?
For those of you who are confused, funny voices in command chat.
This man just rolled out with the baby voice, and then Overwatch was like, oh, hello, Tiger.
Oh my god.
I just
Steel,
to
make me squad leader. Don't laugh that way. You have one you have two choices.
Okay, I got you. Payload would be happy to get it off his hands anyways.
Doing now? How's it going, command?
He's not some other guy.
You're fucking awesome.
I'm vibing out.
No, he was just using a voice changer to make.
We just gangbanged him with our armor platoon.
Oh hell yeah! Also, all of Charlie needs to be moving as one.
Asti, how's it going down south there?
It's going pretty good. We're getting a little bit harassed by armor, but I think your guys' defenses has had a kind of an effect that they just don't want to mess with us anymore. We may have to poke the bear.
Alright.
I need the Paris Eastern Grove nuked right now. It's platoon waypoint.
John.
I would nuke it, but I lack the capability. Orders for Charlie, you guys are to go to Paris Field Tower and make and basically eliminate all the stuff there.
What, is there no Sundy on main?
There is
a
Sundy on main.
There's two.
There it is. Shut up.
Yeah, there's two.
There was a hell of a lot of underground cordium.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
I just got killed by death. What's up with that?
My orbital exploded.
Tonight we're just farming the Halloween stuff, but if you need help with the alert, I'm still going.
No. The guy was offline for more than 10 minutes and was automatically.
It's J908 impact site Zerg. We should push the galaxy server. 10-4.
Although yeah, we are getting a bit hammered right now. Yep.
Infantry in the base.
Yep. Okay, so this is no longer a joking matter. Our base has been seriously damaged by that orbital, so I need everybody who's a base builder who does not currently have a solid objective, like maintaining an FOB, I need you guys to come back and rebuild it.
Give us a waypoint.
Main base. Zeph, if
where
you don't know
that?
Where the main base is, I'm severely disappointed in you.
Well, you didn't have a waypoint, so how was I going to know where main base was?
It has a giant tower with the TR symbol on it, and we've been operating from it for the past hour and a half.
I've been here for 30 minutes.
Just use the tactical overlay to write something really funny.
Ah, you know, actually, I do need to figure out how to do that.
Why is there a harasser on the sky shield?
Let's go with it.
Because he wants to be. Don't judge him.
Oh, there's a lightning over here. Let's
Roger.
Go. Shit on that. Sorry, Terry.
Oh my god.
You got out of my
main...
call and occupied it while there was a light assault right next to us that you could have shot.
Main base is a goddamn mess.
Oh.
Did you say there was a light assault next to us?
You seen the look? He was right next to us and...
Oh, I didn't even know that.
It's okay. It was just kind of funny because he destroyed that prowler.
Alright, there we go. It is now marked on the map.
I'm never getting hit by that. Valkyrie.
So, permission to replace where the OS was with the flail.
Yes.
Okay.
I don't understand why it's such a
deal. What'd you say?
Okay, be advised, we got a lot of vanguards to the south.
South. Alright, Tarion,
yeah.
What I want you to do, I want you to take Charlie Squad, and I want you to undo that, okay?
Got it. Delete Vanguard from the game.
Yep. Make sure you guys are rolling all prowlers too, and make sure you guys are rolling all white.
What?
Oh, that's a big harasser push from the north.
I'm gonna unlock the white camo and not put it on my prowler.
Heresy.
That is heresy.
The ultimate act of defiance.
I mean, I have a black flower as well if you want me to pull that.
Nah, I prefer white. I prefer everybody having a uniform. Especially since Taryn was making such a big deal about his white prowler, I figure he should have a squad full of them.
Yeah, once more, that makes us really easy to spot.
Hey, you know what? Let them.
Armor rush coming from Charlie Waypoint, by the way.
Understood.
Yeah, the camo was definitely why you lost her.
No, it's not why I lost. I'm just saying it doesn't help.
I am willing to take Tarian's advice on that.
There's a big costume, not just outside of base.
There is, for serious, like, three vanguards up on the hill southeast of the base. One prowler
that,
is not
that is right. Two vanguards, a lightning, and a sunny. Don't have support.
Yeah, you keep telling Charlie to get prowlers, but so far I've only seen Terror.
Yeah, what's up with that? The next member I see out that's Charlie that's out of a prowler is getting executed.
Stacy, be aware, all of our prowlers blew up.
Enemy sight, spotted. Well,
I
see, but that's the only way now.
Taryn, would it be more helpful for me to get a prowler myself or get another repair Sunday?
Probably another prowler. We don't have much to begin with, and support vehicles are nice in larger groups. To be honest, really whichever got suited up more.
Be advised, you like camping a flail in the middle of the base. I think the sky shields block it.
Alright.
So much sad.
Real question is, Steel, is while you can, are you gonna get the flame wheels for your lightning? I mean, your little flash?
No, I'm not, actually.
Oh, wow.
Hey.
I don't like the way they look. Oh my Jesus Christ, those are two colossi!
That's
hi there!
Just said, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Okay, focus fire on support vehicles first. Do not turn the colossi first.
Those are three colossi. Never mind.
Steel, mark it for me.
Yep.
Four.
Purple. Hammered, please be aware that on offensive defensive waypoints there is four colossi.
R. Four colossi.
Four CNSO colossi,
yeah, there's
moving
four,
from southwest
colossi
towards Parisfield Tower Base.
But no, the reason I
southeast gate is overrun.
I play on potato graphics, and they look absolutely shit. Like, they look like shit on potato graphics, so.
It's D-Drag.
Else,
ladies and gentlemen, D-Drag's coming for us.
Alright, we are all deploying down south.
Understood.
All the turrets are activated at
this. Alright, so at this moment, right, Hammered...
We are coming down for you. We're
Hammered,
gonna try and take out those colossi.
Hammered is coming down to deal with the colossi. Keep spots on them, keep them pinned in so that Hammer can sweep in, get clean kills on them. I see which...
We got...
Yep.
Charlie, continue.
We got
MPs
in the base to drop one Cornium Bomber. Right. Bombing him.
Yep, base is priority over colossi, but I want those colossi to continue being spotted.
Holy shit, massive amount of prowlers east.
Got it.
Prowlers or vanguards? Because you sound too pink for to be prowlers.
I'm so sorry, I meant harassers.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, that's even worse, my friend.
I am so sorry, I didn't know why I said prowlers.
See, you've been around Tarian too much.
Boys, I'll catch you up. Another day.
I'm Suma.
Oh, wait, one second. Yeah. Read out. Oh. Okay.
Read out. Read out.
There's like fucking 20 of them. Holy shit. Ah! Enemy
transport. Oh, the my god. There's so many. They want us gone. Holy shit.
Overload the shield generators.
Mark the enemy.
Yep, enemy is still being marked. Keep it up, boys. Squad leaders, I need you guys placing defensive offensive markers.
I'm taking off. Take it easy, guys. Enjoy the rest of your evening.
Take care.
So is Redoubt going to be
advised?
Zephyr, wait.
Look up in those hills.
Really way out here.
Maxwell, just keep an eye up in those hills. There's harassers everywhere.
Yeah, those are a shit ton of them.
Keep pulling prowlers, gentlemen. We're show them tactical them superiority.
Steel, be advised, the flail. Be advised, the flail is within range of those assholes.
Blow them the fuck up.
I wish I could have just got run over by a harasser.
God fucking damn it.
Alright, Asti, we're pushing out towards them. We'll see how this goes.
Understood.
Thanks.
They just flipped one.
I was just about to say, sorry, man.
They just flipped one on accident. Oh, rip.
Got our sky shield.
Two colossi down in less than 30 seconds. I'd say we're doing pretty good.
Completely enveloped in flame in this game and not die.
Oh, this is fucking glorious, Simulan.
Holy shit.
Dude.
They're swarming Bravo base.
No, that's alright, that's alright.
Yeah, as long as they're destroying Bravo base, we're not attacking real base.
Yeah.
That's a real shame. Bravo base was actually made well, whereas main base was made to look like a dumpster fire.
I know
maybe we should let them attack main base and focus on Bravo base because it looks better.
You
it
know
really
what?
Does.
I would agree with you, except there's one issue, and that
be advised, command, we just took down all the colossi.
Holy fucking
good
shit.
Good shit, good shit.
Holy shit. That's going on the Reddit.
To be fair, one of them flipped.
Yeah, I saw that happen right in front of my face.
We are half a squad. We cannot deal with a full platoon of harassers.
Are they at Bravo?
They are currently
really
at Charlie.
Harassers.
Well, it's roughly 16 harassers, yes.
Good job.
Yeah, I've seen a lot of them.
Alright, so there is roughly 16 harassers coming up on one of our on offensive waypoint, along with Mag Rider support.
Enemy ground units, yeah, infantry and Mag Riders and harassers.
Oh, good shit.
Where? I need marks. I need marks.
I'm spotting as many.
Alright, armor column is reforming and heading towards the base.
Alright, our Hammered is on its way.
You beat, get him! This gun is so slow! Oh, Jesus!
I'll start repair.
I hit the wrong button.
We've got
God.
In the area.
Okay, so fun fact, out of sheer reflex, I just shot somebody dead.
Oh, man.
With my rocket rifle, because I thought I could heal them.
Probably is getting fucking hammered.
It's a rite of passage.
Yeah.
Oh, it's getting hammered? That's a good thing.
That's a good thing, because Hammered's on its way. Hammered is on its way. Jesus, that's a lot of armor.
Alright guys, I have a terrible idea. I'm gonna get in the tank with 300 ping.
Yes, let's do it. Maybe you'll be even better. Yeah.
You'll be advised, I just lost a repair module from something.
I don't know, Widget, why did you do that, you fucking traitor?
Yeah, I got it recorded, Widget, and, I'll send you the, YouTube link.
Yeah,
bad boys, run! Run!
Yeah, get fucked! Woo, hammered!
Man, we're requesting reinforcements at Mal Watchtower.
Steel Hammered's getting effed themselves, so...
I'm stuck at the damn really tech plant.
Yeah.
I'm burn you.
Kick you!
Know what to do. You know what to do to this heretic.
Where is he? Where is he?
We'll try to hold these extra 48 out here so they don't join the tech plant.
I should also be scared that I only have 3 people in my squad, and I'm gonna try to hide it.
You done, you should come over to Vedu Archives and help us. You don't even need to be a help, you can just like, go out and kill things with Hammered and us.
Be advised, there's a NC trying to knock out the heavy vehicle terminal.
Understood. Hey, there's an NC trying to knock out the heavy vehicle terminal, fuck that thing up right now.
Oh, shit, I didn't kill that mag raider.
We're supposed to kill Steel, right?
No, we're supposed to kill the NC that's trying to ruin our fun, and then you kill Steel afterwards.
Got it.
Search for Sundays real quick.
I'm just gonna...
Watch towers down.
It's the only place I could put it, man.
Well, that was right on top of me. Nearly blew up my
friend. That wasn't me. That wasn't me, then.
Huh.
I'm just trying to build stuff.
Link, I submit myself for execution for heresy.
Mag Raider destroyed.
It shall be on. It is on stream, and it shall be done.
Hopefully, oh shit! Please. I'm sorry, Tritech.
Link, I need. Link, I need squad Link, I need squad waypoint. Squad lead.
I am now absolved of sins. I can pull heat prowlers freely.
Son of a...
I'm not sure that's how the Astartes code actually.
He paid with his blood. I mean...
Link, I need squad lead.
Swapping back! Alright, so what's this thing with the pumpkins?
Link! I will commissar you!
Any big armor columns I can shoot?
Nah. We can pull one. You can team kill it.
God. Steel, why'd you shoot me?
Can you not hear me? Hello?
Steel, I can't hear you.
How about now?
Good shit.
I think Steel's mic.
Sorry, AK. I'm sorry, Plode. Wanna come drive?
Zephyr, what are we doing?
We're going around killing people, but we haven't found anybody yet.
So over this hill, Charlie has...
Alright, can you guys hear me?
I just said the closest save of my entire life, Link. Sorry, Will, thank you.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Alright, so beautiful. Anyways, I was asking for squad lead. Link? Link, I swear to God, I'm going to murder you.
God! I couldn't hear you.
There we go. We're alive.
Give me squad lead! I cannot hear command if you do not give me squad lead.
Oh, I didn't realize I had squad lead.
We're good.
Got him.
I need you to do it in like 5
seconds. Prepare yourself to delve.
Oh, right, come on.
Sorry about that, Hammered. I switched squads and it broke everything.
You might want to get out of that flail base. I'm
yeah,
Seth,
let's
now.
Go to Charlie Way.
Gotcha.
Oh, hey, hey, Frederick, how many
just
people
say
do you have?
Just three. It's not an op night for us, otherwise I'd have like two squads up.
Got him!
Shit.
Just tail whipped his ass.
Small outfit life.
Where from?
Oh wait, this thing's deployed. Let me get the NG.
At least you have an outfit.
Tepper, come back! Get your bitch ass back here!
Hey, oh, no.
Tepper, come back! Hey, join up with the sofa. Or... Sorry,
no. Hang on,
We're hammered.
General Green.
Hammered. Quails.
I need a gunner!
Yeah, I say even space pinks.
Oh, that's just fun.
I don't know, if you join Hammer, you're gonna get drunk a lot.
Alright, Frederick, could you unmute your squad?
He literally just
where'd you see
me out of
there. Turn off mentor on your squad.
Oh,
I'm coming right now, Plod.
I mean,
I'll spawn in.
Why?
We good?
You just trust me for a sec.
It's how I get new recruits, because people join in, I show them the game.
Just trust me one thing. I promise you. Okay, it's totally gonna be worth it.
I'm just watching my flail destroy this one.
What are you talking about, Steel?
Just for 5 seconds.
What? You can't shoot through a friendly sky shield?
Oh, hell yeah. GPU. No! They sniped me out again!
What'd you say?
There's an infiltrator.
Infiltrators in that base? Running around?
Yes, we do.
Done half ammo.
Hey, I'm coming for it.
Yeah, Dahaka uplink is back capped. They're good.
All right.
Behind us.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Shit!
I just realized I've had my dinner next to me this entire time. I really need to eat that.
Why haven't you?
You can eat when you're dead.
So
are we just gonna ignore the fact that they're gonna probably take our biolab?
So, Frederick, in case you're wondering where all of TR is...
Yes, this is tank night for Hammered, so...
Oh, yikes!
I can see now.
Yeah, also Hammered, the entire Hammered platoon is with us, as well as some CIK squads.
Nice.
Oh, I mean, I would help with the Viola, but I only have 12 guys. They have, 48.
Hey, Frederick, how's it
yeah,
going?
Yeah, no.
Pretty good.
I mean, I got, like, five guys right now myself. And we would need at least, like, two platoons over there. Full platoons.
Yeah, sadly we sucked in a bunch of puppy pops, so that's why we're losing on every front. The majority of TR is over here, but hey, it's
if
fun.
A small squad is looking for some place they can help, we're struggling a bit on Mount Watchtower.
Claim the continent if we own this beautiful area, you know.
Exactly.
No, they can't.
And we have proven that we can hold off against them. We've been holding off since.
Yeah, we've held off the entire alert and like an hour and a half before that.
Yeah.
This is essentially a highly weaponized homesteading.
Yeah.
Yes.
What I've learned is this is all.
Squatters' rights!
I'm dead.
Wow!
Oh, hey, Ultron.
Damn.
Hello?
Welcome to the Asty Hole.
Hammered is coating the outside.
Indeed. We're getting hammered in the Asty right now.
Hold on, I'll pull another one. What do you want to do this time? I have all the things.
I mean, that was fine.
We legitimately have
fire suppression.
Over 96 plus here, gentlemen.
Oh my god, wow, my fucking fire suppression's inserted. This is embarrassing.
No. Goddamn
shit.
Base, no deploy zones.
Frederick, how many squads do you have?
Goddamn.
I just merged with Asty. They're doing some kind of deep behind enemy lines thing.
Oh, I was gonna ask if you wanted to take Galaxy Solar.
Hold on, Maxwell. We pulled from Bravo Waypoint.
Oh, yeah.
Nah, he's hanging out with all of us though. In the cool kids area.
Come on, I think we
let's
should
go get nasty with the Asty.
I think we should Ooh. Have all of the TR shouldn't be in our territory.
I agree with that statement. Although you did cut off at after territory.
Right there?
Oh, Yankees.
Take him out. Oh, shit.
Yeah, you need to run.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. Unfortunate.
Oh, god, frame rate.
Shield, can you direct the arm, the friendly armor to kill that sky shield so the flail can get some hits on that base?
I cannot, however, we have
to be gone in a few minutes.
Yeah, I was gonna say I can't do something as specific as that. I can basically point my finger in a direction and then they scream drunk division and then beat the living shit out of everything over there.
Mine? Kill everything that's in that general direction.
Yeah. They're like a wildfire. I can only
Man,
start them
advise,
in a direction.
We're pushing
region. Command, be advised, we're going to support you with Dawn and 53C. We're going to all support you over at Regent Rock.
Why would you want blood in your alcohol? That doesn't make any sense.
You ever heard of Bloody Mary?
I think they're open.
The blood god.
Let's take them out! Go, go! Get that repair slot.
Alright, I love these types of ops.
Oh no, the razor's up there! We're fucked.
This is honestly way 100% better than sweaty ops.
I disagree entirely. It's a different animal. You're comparing oranges to carrots.
You know what, that's fair enough.
One's just fucking worse than the other.
Okay, yeah, I know the point you're making, Zephyr, and I know that it works perfectly, but at the same time, I just gotta say, they're two different animals, like oranges and carrots.
Yeah! Just that!
But they're both orange!
Yeah!
Zephyr, you need to move.
Judge things by color these days.
I can repair that! Sorry, I just had to.
Not in, but I'll come over to you.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
You're gonna die staying there, though.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, that was terrifying. So I finally got killed by a white prowler.
Nice.
It wasn't Agent Tyrion's, though, so it doesn't count.
Black prowler.
Look at Zephyr.
By the way, we've got a full squad of Annihilator Heavies locking onto us from Pierce Field.
Alright, are they behind cover?
Hey, Command, I gave you guys a shield. Use it well. Pumpkin shield?
I don't see a shield.
There he is!
Where's the shield?
Yep. Take him out! We tail whipped his ass,
fuck you.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
Hey, Steel, how's the armor situation looking towards the north? Haven't been over there in a while.
No. It just doesn't exist. There's no armor situation.
I'm taking a look at that. There's like three harassers, and they're just hiding. They can't
come. Yeah, I think Bravo base is kind of pinning them in there, and it's preventing them from really doing anything.
If you guys can mark them, I can just shell them.
Get in, bud!
Yeah, you know what? This man has not had a chance to really test out his stuff. Everybody, I want you to start using artillery support fire.
Ow. They've got mines up there.
Just tell me what you need.
Okay, that did.
Pee and juice! Hey, pee and juice!
I almost got him! God damn it! I was, like, on the ban. I was on the button that said ban. Fuck.
Basically, the message of the day is, kids, join Dalton. They're a really cool outfit.
Yes, thank honestly, though, if there's anyone
join
in the platoon who's looking for a new outfit, you guys should join Don. Don's really cool, and they helped us get off our feet when we were first starting. So, Don...
There's like five outfits that did that.
All right.
Fedric is the sexiest motherfucker. He won't show you, but you have to trust me on this.
Yes, I've seen
him. Actually, I wanted to let you know there's a massive...
Charlie Ripley actual.
Yes, indeed.
Why is Hollow Build in the squad and why can I not ban him?
And NC tank wave approaching the base.
Heads up, we do got a large infantry push this building.
This
is the
end, dude.
Hang
on, there's a better question. Why is Hollow Build in
the squad? Man, if any small
squads
would like to participate, we're gonna take the Haka Southern, then split into Bomber Ray and C Bed listening post.
Not an alpha squad.
He's not at all an alpha squad.
He is an alpha squad. I can see him in Oh, wait, no! Is this the same thing that happened with Green Juice last time? Where it said he was in the squad, but he wasn't?
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God.
I could have seen this.
I don't know. I think you just have dyslexia.
No, he's definitely there. I have it on recording. And he's definitely there.
I used to have 4.0, Katie.
I've been recording since we left. I've actually been recording since I've been on.
Don't ask me what my KD is right now. It's embarrassing.
I've been streaming this entire time.
Yeah. It doesn't matter.
I record every single ops night and post it on YouTube, so.
I record when I'm at your mom's house.
Good. Except I don't want to see that fucking whale porn.
No wonder your YouTube channel
lens required.
Damn.
Get in, freaking get in.
Can you send me the X video?
Like... you drive.
Okay.
Dude, you trust me, you do not want to see that shit.
Oh, fuck.
Have you ever seen, like, a beached whale? That's what it would look like.
Wait, SD, do you buy...
I did when I was at your mom's house.
I was gonna get you, Maxwell, but we're...
Are you getting...
Yep, a black... It was like...
Oh, wait, we're getting fucked
a beached
from
whale that was covered in oil.
Ah!
That pretty much describes my mom.
Right there.
Never ran me over, we're no longer friends.
So Bravo is getting
close.
That's a lot of mag riders.
Oh shit, that's danger close.
There's a lot of mag riders over north of the base.
Oh yeah,
we've got to kill that.
Marked by offensive requests.
We're trying to move on it right now.
I love drivers.
Exit through the south side of the base. Everybody, try to get to Charlie Waypoint area. Should be able to shell from there.
Be advised, the flail is targeting that citadel sheet.
Agent, why is your prowler not white?
Oh, I almost hit that.
I was afraid you were gonna see that.
Someone did that.
Plus side, I've actually lived longer since I took it off. Real can testify.
Oh shit, there's a bunch of vanguards to the west?
Yes.
We have infantry
rushing. Like
the
five.
They want
yeah, there's
dead.
A lot more mag riders to the north.
And north base is fucked.
Wow,
North
so
base
fun.
Is not fucked.
Yeah.
Do not lose hope. We thought the North base was fucked 2 hours ago, and it still hasn't been, so...
Yeah, this is what's gonna happen.
Asti, do you happen to have an orbital strike?
We do, but sadly we're a bit tight on a ban. However, we do have flails and plenty of armor and lots of persistence.
Alright.
There's so many flails and armor.
Holy shit! What?
Yeah, see, he told you.
What? isn't this shit? We're
trying to kill this thing.
The flail can only do so much steel. I need support here.
I got you. I got you.
Push them from behind.
All units plan aside.
Ah.
Strike authorized. Yes.
All right. Yeah. There we go.
Yes. Good.
There you go, boys.
Yes.
Oh, there's also a Flash riding around, and he's really annoying to see.
What are you trying to say about the Steel Zombie?
I'm trying to say it sucks and it's killing me, so kill it.
Alright, so tell you what, since you're gonna insult my Flash, I'm going to kill you.
Did I hear kill Steel?
1v1 right now.
I'm not even gonna 1v1 him. I'm just gonna straight up kill him. I save 1v1s for people who have my respect.
We have
wow.
This is now the third time that you have killed me.
No, don't get that!
Yeah!
We still have the exit through the north side of the base.
Kind of be annoying to the NC armor.
Steady stream of certs here.
Alright, we're pushing our tanks out, let's get them.
Clear out the mag riders and we'll deal with the vanguards, okay?
Load, can I be annoying?
Load, I literally did not miss a shot on that vanguard. That was so
I love you, then.
How are you doing, Tiger?
I have really bad news, guys.
I do too. Pale Tiger's online and I didn't get a notification.
About to get breached.
That means he's unfriended you.
Take some ammunition.
Oh shit, this might be the end.
Oh no.
Oh, I didn't see the Vanguard. Cause I'm blind!
Alright.
What was the really bad news?
Alright, Pillard, where are you pulling from?
Alright, so gentlemen, Bravo squad is- Bravo base is not allowed to be breached. That's the end of the story.
Bravo squad, it's been breached.
Ow!
Why are you fucking failing the platoon leader, dude?
That
yeah, Bravo's
me, so.
Fucked.
Hey, I still see buildings over there.
Citadel.
I mean, to be fair,
most of them are gone.
Right, but they're still there.
Yeah, that is a lot of enemies.
Our eastern wall got, totally wiped out.
Alright, Asti, our goal is to hold this base until the alert.
Yes,
Acadia shall not fall.
Acadia shall not fall. Gentlemen, we are falling back to platoon waypoint. Arcadia shall not fall.
There goes the silo. The silo's broken. Everybody get out of here. Abandon Bravo waypoint. Abandon Bravo waypoint.
The silo broke before Bravo did.
Yeah!
I'm shouting the NC as best I can. They're getting wise, though.
Someone's sniping me!
Oh no!
Why is the flail not firing?
Oh my god, there's like fucking 20 vanguards to the west.
I can't see them, the trees are in the way.
Oh, I see them.
They're trying to build a base there.
We're so fucked. We need to do something now, fuck.
Hey, POB, we're now completely surrounded by mag riders on both sides.
Gentlemen, what is the thing that I just said? Arcadia will not fall.
I have 10 minutes.
We will hold this pace for 10 minutes.
And we will hold it after that, gentlemen.
Yes.
I mean, we could just call a shit ton of orbital strikes.
There is no... Remember, gentlemen, war does not determine who's right. It determines who's left. And we will be left. Because we are right.
The flail is down. The flail is down.
Be right if you're not
speaking of those to the left. Right, when this alert ends, I highly advise you step away from all construction items.
Oh yes, things are gonna go boom.
I hope a big old galacto-lantern spawns in the middle of your base.
That'd
be funny.
That would be very unfortunate for us.
I get the galacto-lantern, or do I overcheck
the base? When this alert ends, we should all gather around the silo.
Oh yeah.
Well, I'm now recording for cinematic purposes!
And this alert ends, we should orbital ourselves.
Okay. Our silo is being drained rapidly. We need to start deconstructing some of the less essential stuff.
Yes. Begin.
Look, right up.
Agent Terrian, oversee the procedure.
Do not destroy
I'm
my
trying
plan.
To hold off the armor here.
Okay.
PO, is there anybody in command chat? You can come in at last second and save our ass.
Right, so we are getting held by the ropes. Is there anyone who can come in and help us? Yes, please.
Yeah, we're having a massive assault on this base by both the VS and now the NC to the south. This is awesome.
Yes. This gentleman is war.
Be advised, we have enemy vanguards at the west.
There's vanguards to the...
Everything.
Yeah!
Seriously though, deconstruct everything.
Oh yeah, squad leads, I may not see something because I am recording, so I have my HUD off. So gentlemen, I need you guys to be the one communicating. Oh, that was gone instantly.
What the fuck? What the hell happened?
They're at the walls, gentlemen.
They are at the walls on both sides.
From two separate armor columns.
Three, actually, they're coming in from all sides now.
If we have any shield generators, they need to be overloaded now. Yeah, like the shield modules, it's powering this pro box. Somebody overload that, whoever built it.
Can someone res my max?
I don't think we have a single medic.
Everybody is an engineer or dead.
Well, it works, provided you can repair the walls fast enough.
Indeed.
That's the daily pain silo.
Base building training.
Do we have a Sunder up at all?
Honestly, Asti is like the best base building outfit out there. Okay, we were.
Sorry.
We were when we started, okay? Because we had nothing but base builders.
Bruh, this was the jankest base I've ever seen in my life.
Hey,
it was huge,
how long?
But it was so shittily done.
Construction.
Hey,
that's what we are.
Yeah. Construction. Yes. I want that in our description, okay?
We hold it for 7 minutes.
7 minutes, they're all coming in.
Come on, the Haka uplink is about to be swarmed, by the way. We need to pull armor, and we need to get at least one more platoon over here.
You guys want an orbital strike?
We lost the alert, bro.
Yes.
I would... Shit.
Yeah.
I'm gonna green smells.
Down south.
No, center
they start getting really desperate.
If you
it, I'm not that patient. I'm doing it now.
If you can knock that, no, yeah. All right. So how do I avoid getting knocked back by this?
I think watch those vanguards just fucking run and none of them die.
The enemy has pushed if our walls can stay up. That's the important thing. That the walls survive. Oh crap!
Oh Jesus Christ!
Returning fire. Oh
shit! I can't run away. No, I'm trapped.
Everybody, start repairing.
Jeez. Did we just lose our silo?
Yeah, the silo
yes.
was dead.
Alright,
the base is fine. North wall breached. I'd say boys, but it's been a good run.
No, listen here, gentlemen. Arcadia does not fall, even
gentlemen.
If we have no.
Gentlemen, I need you to grab.
Have you not just been hearing, like.
God.
The fucking preaching I've been doing in Yell Chat.
Hold the base!
Steel, please recognize me.
Okay.
Yeah! Zephyr gets it! Jesus Christ, another one?!
Oh no.
Wow, two squadrons.
No. Who's gonna send the message to tap out, like?
No one will. No one will. We do not stop.
Okay, I'm gonna pull a rampart projector prowler. I want everybody repairing it.
Yes.
Alright.
Do it.
Nobody better pull another damn vehicle.
No.
What the fuck? It's not white! I'm not repairing this shit.
Shut the hell up.
I can repair it.
Just repair it.
Repair it!
There's no spawns.
Nobody pull anything.
There's no spawns in the base.
Yep, I need squad beacons down right now. Everybody repair it. We will hold on to this prowler.
Alpha beacon it down.
Okay, if we're gonna do this,
and we need to destroy the
okay, more prowlers. More prowlers.
More prowlers!
Okay, surround the base. Surround the base and rampart protector prowlers.
Steel, I will put a rocket into you. Get moving.
No! Arcadia shall not fall! Repair me!
We're trying to pull vehicles, you fuck! Get out of the way!
Arcadia shall not fall!
Steel Slayer, could you move your tank? Because you're blocking our things.
Yes, sorry, I was trying to prevent Arcadia from falling.
You're good.
Sorry, Gabe, you were trying to kill Steel. Can't allow that to happen.
10 people died!
Jeff, wait up.
That's why I have C4.
Oh, that was a nice one, Steel.
I'll start the pit.
Wow, Steel, you haven't even bought the first fucking suit level of your basilisk.
I don't use a prowler. I just bought this rampart projector.
We still have walls, boys. Katie hasn't fallen yet.
Listen, I don't haven't even opened up the thing for the basilisk. Okay.
3 minutes. Arcadia shall not fall.
Arcadia shall not fall, gentlemen.
I think it fell.
You guys have like a 40k channel on your Discord now.
Yeah, basically. Wait, what?
Ow. Have they given up the assault?
Yeah, they totally...
Well, like, how the fuck?
Yeah, they gave up because they destroyed our base.
They I'm
so confused.
Everybody repair steals.
Okay. Repair.
Enjoy your Heartlight Canopy.
Thank you.
Technically, some parts of our base survived. Keep the pair box in the vehicle.
You know what? That's alright. That's somebody good enough for us. Yeah.
They can't hack the terminal because it's not powered. Here. Therefore, the bunker is safe.
Command, we won the alert.
The bunker is approved.
Indeed, we had a very fun alert. I'd like to thank Hammered, especially. You guys rolled into here and just made it amazing.
Armored day is best day.
Nah, we got 2 minutes.
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, this was one of our best Tipsy Tanker Tuesdays.
What if an entire platoon...
This was a fucking great time.
Yep. I got this all on video, and once I upload it, I'll send you guys a link.
Thank you.
Just a disclaimer, I apologize for any nudity that might have been displayed.
Can I apologize for the boner I got?
Oh no.
Oh. You guys can't even apologize for being so damn cute.
Over fucking command.
Thank you.
What's going down in command?
Look, it's every practical. Nice. They're doing nothing, they're just talking really loud.
Steel, behold, the silo is back up.
The silo's back up, gentlemen!
We have something to fight for.
The silo.
The silo is back up, gentlemen!
Everybody.
Yes.
This silo is more than a silo, it's a symbol.
It is a symbol.
Defend the silo.
Wait, Steel, I actually need to do something for Study Science and Research Division.
All right.
Pull your prowler.
I have pulled my prowler. I'm sitting in my prowler.
Katie shall not fall.
Katie shall never fall, damn it.
I've killed about, like, 8 people just by moving back and forth.
Where's that picture of the new Asti logo prowler, the Rise of Waypoint?
Yeah, I see prowler waypoint. I'm going.
Okay, just stay there and deploy, okay? We're testing something.
Alright.
How quickly can we keep kill our PL? That's a science experiment.
No, not with 30 seconds left.
It's a study science question.
Everyone, when this alert ends, do not redeploy.
Yes. I want medics. I really want medics right now. Go grab a medic if you are not a medic.
Alright, Tahaka Amp is about to come under heavy attack. We need reinforcements at Tahaka Amp.
Okay.
We have 20
seconds. 26 seconds left in the alert.
God damn it.
Yeah.
Oh, what were you trying to do? Were you trying to do, like, rampart on one side and rampart on the other?
Hey, bro.
Yeah.
You stayed on good tank battle, I just saw.
Because I wasn't fucking paying attention to the alert. Sorry, guys. Might be.
I cannot hear anything over command. So,
yeah.
Okay,
does anybody
have a rampart? Oh,
gentlemen, establish tactical superiority.
Quick, everybody.
Agent Tarion, stay where you are at. I shall watch you.
Alright, good job, everyone. Katie, help until the last minute. Stop my
grenade from getting Indeed.
We got an ambush for that alert. 32 minutes.
Alright, so gentlemen, if you guys want to go to Sanctuary real quick, I have some announcements to make.
No, Steel, we hold here until we all die.
You're right, hold here until you die, and then once you die, go to Sanctuary.
Right to the last man.
What announcements are you going to make?
Retreat into the building.
I will show you guys as soon as you get to Sanctuary.
Send us all a big pick, and we're going to go to jail because,
concerned.
You should not be. Zephyr, you already know what the announcement is. I've talked about it with you.
Oh, okay. No, that's fine, yeah.
Yeah.
He's leaving the outfit forever.
Yeah, he's gonna go join Federic.
Yeah. I figured they would.
Why'd you have to ruin it, goddammit?
Sorry.
Steel,
Hold on, can we pretend we didn't hear that and go announce that in the Sanctuary?
Yeah, we're taking an outfit photo. And we're also doing a couple training things that I forgot to do. But, so I want everybody to line up. I'm gonna take the photo.
Evolve or perish.
Let me just go ahead.
I'm so sad now.
I'm not leaving the outfit, I promise. This is my baby.
Bye, Steel. Bye, Steel. It was fun having you.
Is that all you got?
Who's his rank?
God damn it, Golden.
Just like the last one.
Alright, Hammered, we're gonna go to the Sanctuary to take a photo for Ops. If you guys want to join us, that would be great.
I will be deploying too.
Sanctuary. Go to Sanctuary.
Deploying to your mom's house.
Oh, got him.
Hey!
Also,
everybody go to Sanctuary.
Everybody go to Sanctuary.
Everybody get inside at the pump.
There's an overpop on Sanctuary.
We're taking Sanctuary for the outfit.
Yep.
Get inside the pumpkin.
Squad beacon.
Get inside the pumpkin.
Indeed. Everybody get inside the pumpkin. Light assaults go to the top. Make sure you guys are still visible. I want everybody to have their character in. Character visible since my HUD is gonna be off.
Everybody run in a circle with me! Come on, run in a circle with me!
Jump in there, gentlemen. No, we'll take one inside the pumpkin and then we'll actually line up for another one.
Oh, are we stopping for the picture now?
Yeah, everybody turn and look at me.
Okay, everybody stop. Freeze!
Zephyr, someday we should do that fucking snake thing the CIK does in Sanctuary.
Oh my god.
That looks beautiful.
Hey, what's up with this NS?
Clown.
He just wants to be part of the fun, dude.
it's our FBI agents.
He's like, oh, look, the Asti boys. I want me to get some hammered in Asti, you know.
Alright, next, gentlemen. I want you guys to line up over here.
I didn't get in the pumpkin.
And since we're Astartes, if you have the nanites, I want you guys to pull maxes.
Okay. Bro, I got 100 nanites.
My least looking class.
Are we gonna do maxes with engineers crouching in front?
Yeah, we can do that.
Oh, it turns out I don't have the nanites. Neither do I.
Like I said.
Wait, can we get five black maxes with one engineer in front of them?
Sure.
That's good. That's
absolute shit.
Also, I want you guys to have the Asti logo on your body. If you have a different logo, change it just for this photo. You need to represent. No. The Imperator Eagle. We don't have the official one yet. Because that won't come in for a couple years.
If at all.
Yeah, if at all. And that.
What about the new one?
It isn't here.
I don't have the nanites to pull this.
Wow, Zephyr, you suck.
It's alright. I'm okay with being the special one.
Alright, Zephyr, you get the crouch in front.
Hell yeah.
I don't have the nanites either, doll.
Where's the fucking Imperator's Eagle, goddammit?
So I'm like, where is it? Broken, can't get it.
That's alright. Okay, like I said,
search for the outfit
decal. If you cannot get
it. I have the wrong decal.
I can't get it.
Alright, in that case, just simply form up here.
I own the outfit decal.
You know what? Actually, AK, you bring up a good point. Let's go to VR Trainer.
Oh, hell yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, the uniform.
And there are a couple more things I want to show you guys resulting that will improve your gameplay a bunch. Trust me, it's something that Zeph even was like, whoa, I didn't think about that.
It's called going to your mom's house.
Here's
a public service announcement that the game is still bugged and your max fire rate's tied to your frame rate, so if you lock your frame rate at around what it usually be, you get far higher fire rates for your weapons.
I want everybody in maxes. All maxes.
Do you want them all to be black?
It's
maxes, not boxes.
We're gonna go for the black camo. Dark camo.
But I like
dark digital.
Yeah, dark digital. Just go for dark digital for red. Actually, you know what? We can do red. Let's just do red camo.
Do the plasma one.
Solid red.
Try heavy metal camo.
So wait, are we talking solid red?
Yes, yeah, solid red. Hey, all the maxes, hold your fire. Hold your fire, don't worry. Make sure you switch your weapons to be onslaughts, too. There's gonna be another.
Why does my max look like a steak?
I don't know. I didn't choose it.
Are we doing common cosmetics, too?
No. Cosmetics are your own personal preference. So just solid red, Asti logo, make sure it's the Imperator Eagle. You can search that up. It is literally the Imperator, and then it should come up. Or you could just type in IMP.
That looks pretty bad. I'm not going to use it.
What, our logo?
I'm making a joke again.
Oh. Once you are done, stand over by me and just lay down fire, okay?
What's that camo again?
Solid red. Just lay down fire.
Are you deploying?
I don't see enough firing. There should be.
Like true Asti members.
Yep, there should be nothing left on there, okay?
Let me go in, I wanna melee them!
I can actually get you guys in there, but that's a picture later. Alright, everybody stop firing. Stop firing, come with me.
Good God.
Jesus Christ, the sound!
Imagine if we got an entire.
This is what max crashes look like!
Yes!
Take notes, people!
Sorry,
yeah,
I'll be back.
My subs
flew
up my house.
Hollow build? Yeah! It's hollow build, guys! Look! Look! It's hollow build! Hollow build!
Who the heck is hollow build?
We're like a bunch of budget space marines.
Yeah, we are indeed budget space marines. Alright. Oh, don't tempt me, Hollow. I'll let you stay in for a little bit. Don't tempt me. Alright, everybody form up in line.
You assume that Asti can form a line.
I am assuming very much.
What does a line look like?
Walk up to this galaxy, okay, and then you turn around and then you just simply stare at me menacingly. If I don't see you staring at me menacingly with your back on the galaxy, then you are doing it wrong.
Hey, all you dumbasses, get behind me right now.
Yeah, get here behind Zephyr. He's outfit lead. Me? Listen to him.
Fucking no max, bitch.
Yeah, look at him. Bully him. Bully him. Bully him.
Yeah, I read it, and I need to reply to it. I've started gathering information and everything like that. It's just gonna have to be a really long reply, and I haven't had literally any free time until.
Everybody then. Shoot him. He's not flinching enough, gentlemen. Oh.
Do we have? Give us ammo.
Yeah, Zephyr, give us ammo.
I'm a heavy.
Give us ammo. Give us ammo.
Zephyr, give us ammo.
It's your job! You're the only one not in a max suit.
You're the outfit leader.
Alright, so gentlemen, I want you to look at me. When you're firing, hang on, pause firing for a second. This is the slightly serious portion. Alright. Gentlemen, when you guys are firing in a max, do you just sit there and go like this? Say aye if you do.
Yes.
Aye.
Yes.
Alright, so when you're infantry, do you go like this?
No.
Okay, sorry.
That's kind of what I said.
Well, then that kind of just destroyed that. Anyways, so when you're a max and you're going like this, think about how much harder it is to hit. You are a lot harder to hit moving like this.
That's perfect.
So next time you're in a max, I want you to walk up to somebody, and I want you to just do this and aim for their head. I guarantee you, you'll kill them a lot faster and you'll lose a lot more.
Wait, so can we get the photo with the five maxes and the one engineer?
Yeah. Zephyr, get an engineer.
I'm okay with being a.
Okay, you know, I want everybody to just encircle him and look down upon him.
I'm glad you're okay with being a heavy.
Front row no, has to be lockdowns, okay? Front row has
yeah,
to be lockdowns.
Lockdowns.
Your mom's a heavy.
Hey, is this guys, like, actually encircle me. I've turned off my HUD and everything. I want to take this picture. I just want, like, 40 max faces. You guys are getting way too close. You guys are all fucking phasing.